My greatest hope for the future of the internet is that it remains open and free, because here we have risks and that both a number of governments but also a number of corporations are trying to renationalize, to re-territorialize the internet, which would have implications for the openness and freedom of the internet. And my hope is that this will not happen.